Hi, I'm Jim Donovan, Chief Marketing and Sales Officer at Panasys. Welcome to our booth at ISC 2019. This year, at 2019 ISC, Panasys is featuring the ActiveStore Ultra. And the ActiveStore Ultra is our latest and newest product. What's unique and different about ActiveStore Ultra is it delivers enterprise class manageability reliability with HPC class performance. And that's why we use the messaging frustration-free HPC storage. So what is new about it is we've redesigned the software from the ground up. And this re-engineering has taken 20 years of experience and put it onto a Linux software platform. And with the Linux software platform and our PANFS 8 file system, we can port this software to commodity off-the-shelf hardware. So what you get is the cost benefit and advantages of commodity hardware with the file system capability of the Panasys products. So our core messaging at Panasys is frustration-free HPC storage. And with Panasys and PANFS 8, our file system delivers this HPC class performance with enterprise class manageability and reliability. It truly is a plug-and-play parallel file system. And if you compare it to the other alternative popular file systems in the marketplace, you'll see a distinct advantage of Panasys as it relates to the ease of management, the ease of scale, and the ease of use of the product. So recently, Panasys did a research study with Hyperion Research. And the objective of the study was really to look at the total cost of ownership and operation of the storage infrastructure. And what we found is that with primarily open source technologies, the cost of the people to run the systems, the skill set of the people are at a very high level, and the combination of that really dwarfs the cost of the acquisition of the storage technology in the first place. And add to that the productivity challenges you have when the system is not at its peak performance all the time, or that you're managing the downtime. And this study really validates the importance of looking at the cost of the operation when you're looking at the overall acquisition of storage technology. So artificial intelligence, or AI, is all the rage now. And you really have to break it down into the subcomponents of AI. And I think in the world of HPC, we've been doing what is referred to as machine learning for a long time. And if you look at the survey data, more than half of the HPC sites say that they do machine learning today, and they're doing it with existing HPC technologies. What's new is really the deep learning. And the deep learning is looking at much larger skill sets. It's looking at training of these systems through use of neural networks. And with that, you're going to need a whole class extension from HPC to low latency type technologies. And what we're doing is our next big thing is we're looking at our adding the low latency capability of commodity NVMe over fabrics hardware technology with the existing HPC technology that we deliver today, really being an ideal fit for the evolution of the marketplace into this whole world of AI. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next year at ISC 2020.